Not very often, because I'm very focused in taking pictures, but I remember myself breaking down, crying while taking some pictures here and there. You know, the funny, strange maybe thing is that as I do this job for over, like, what, not job, work. I do this work for over almost 30 years. Usually you get more cynic and strong. And, well, with me, it's, I think, the other way around. I become more, I have more empathy now, and I have more, the emotional impact is greater now as I grow than when I was younger. And, yeah, you know, when I feel that it's up to me to do something in a specific situation to help, it's an instinct. So I don't think about it. It just happens. So I will, you know, give, I don't know, CPR or drag somebody out from the line of fire or, you know, help an old lady walk or something as a, you know, normal human. So I do it.